big night has arrived. Millions of viewers from around the world are tuning in from the UEFA Europa League final. My name is Derek Ray. My co-commentator to help describe all the action is the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon. And with the atmosphere building to fever pitch, we're just minutes away from kick-off time here. It is Liverpool facing Barcelona.
Well, nine games, European football, where does it get any better? Well, it does if you're in the final. But with finals, they're horrible if you lose. Make sure you win if you get here.
Celebrating and the other distraught, and the memories are being made.
doesn't matter how much money you've got in the bank, players will always look back at moments like these. These moments where you pick trophies up, win medals. Absolutely brilliant for this group of players.
Yep, you can see what it means to this tight-knit team. Real solidarity. Very happy to be celebrating good times in the Europa League. And now the trophy awaits them.
But all those months of hard training sessions, pre-season training, you kind of look forward to get yourself through those sessions. You'll be looking forward at moments like this. You've finally got the hands on this fantastic, magnificent trophy.
This is what they wanted. Now it's in their possession. The winners of the UEFA Europa League.
Long celebrations into the night, I'm pretty sure, Derek.
We go on and on. I think they have every intention of making this last as long as possible. One more trophy left, why not? Yes. This is the moment I love sharing it with the fans. Ticker tapes coming down, families in the stands, giving them all away. They've travelled all over Europe watching this team. Now they get to share in this moment. Fantastic.
Well, it took fire as well as ice on the pitch.